I will get an erection. Inspect them, please do. Right here, these two would do. Need breeze to let the wind breeze through. You can see they're intact, swinging in a thin sack. Stop in mid-air, turn the swing back. Chicks have tits and butts, we have dicks and nuts. You might learn a thing or two if you listen. Tuts to understand. Let them rest in your hand. Gently press them, caress them. Pray for them, bless them, test them. Go ahead, take them for a spin. Shake them around or place them on your chin. They're gorgeous. These pubicles are beautiful. Too bad public exposure's not suitable. Let it hang out shiny. Your riff is cold. Maybe wrinkle like an old lady. That's how I roll, baby.
My balls.
Testicles or balls?
My balls.
Gently place the balls into the mouth.
Lick my balls with lots of saliva. La 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 la.
Acting like life's a ball game.
¿Tiene usted algún dolor en los testículos?
Too much attention can be whack and tedious, but the sack alone is the work of a fucking genius. You can keep it that way if a natural cream is applied to the area between the crack and the penis. I use a moisturizer, you should try it out. Keeps your nut skin from getting all dried out. It's a bit of a hassle that this work of art, this castle, is located so close to the asshole. These peaches with cream are fragile, they're tender. You gotta be careful, it comes with the gender. Take care of a myrtle, it's all about choices. Some cut them off to get high-pitched voices. Some like them left alone, others like them touched. Some like them spanked, for me that's too much. You gotta use your brain, cause if you treat them all the same, you're sure to be a loser in the ball game.
Have you had any pain in the testicles?
A couple of hookers and domino mash, just work your sack with strop razors and scented lather.
It doesn't feel good, not at all, to get kung fu punched in the ball.
Place the balls into the mouth and hum.
Don't keep it wrapped in that feathery dress. If I toss a salad, it better be fresh. Yes, it's obvious a lot of balls have been treated without the proper care needed and even beaded. And that's a reckless act. You just gotta respect the fact that if you neglect the sack, the sex is whack. Whack. And that's just the bottom line. So keep the ball bag pampered all the time. Whether in the pack club or the bathtub, this rap stud is getting his sack rubbed. It's essential to be gentle with the miracle. A delicate area, so never go hysterical. Treat it with caution, the flavor is potent. Give it a good stare and savor the moment. Then just get up in all that gravy. Just plain facts about the ball game, baby.
My balls.
Testicles or balls?
My balls.
Gently place the balls into the mouth.
Lick my balls with lots of saliva. La 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 la.
Acting like life's a ball game.
Jiggle, jiggle, tickle, 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 tickle. Little sack of sugar, I could eat you up.
So don't go swimming down in the south unless you want tar balls in your mouth. Balls in your mouth, balls in your mouth. Don't swim in the ocean, you'll get balls in your mouth.